Some fairly simple ruler work can create really eye-catching geometric designs. The problem is when you converge all those ruler lines out at the same point in the center, that's a lot of stitching lines overlapping and it tends to distort the fabric and kind of stretch it, and it forms a little button when it's taken off the long arm. So an easy way to avoid that is to start with a small spiral in the center, and then each of the lines only comes inward to that spiral and it lays beautifully flat.